Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to backup or restore your website in phptravel.com. After when you log in your admin panel, click general in the left sidebar and tap backup. Click on create backup to manually backup your database. Select the table name which you want to backup or select all as per your desire. Go to get backup at the end of the page and click on the get backup. Now you have successfully created backup which include its creation, data and time. At the noted point, you can delete files and even download on your PC, which can be useful. If you want to delete that data, do make sure database is backup frequently. Thank you for watching the video.